What's going on, guys? I'm Tiger with Tiger Upcom Media, back with a super quick Dokkan news update today. The tweet you see on the screen right now is from iSeriously on Twitter, and you guys know he's a freaking legend, and all credit goes out to him for breaking this news. Now, for those of you who are like me and can't read French, the main takeaway here is that LR Super Saiyan Vegeta is coming to JP in the near future, and all I really gotta say about that is that it's about damn time. Oh my god, they sure took their sweet ass time with this. This was definitely overdue. But anyways, this news comes courtesy of this month's V-Jump release. Unfortunately, we don't have any physical scans yet, so I can't really show you guys any pictures, but all the information has already been leaked. And as far as we know right now, he's going to be a free-to-play unit. He will require 777 medals to fully awaken, similar to LR Goku, LR Frieza, etc. And he's going to be an extreme int type unit. That's it. No stats, links, or passive yet, at least at the time of this filming. But with the way that free-to-play units have been going these days, I'm going to predict that he's going to be very, very solid. Definitely far better than the tech LR Goku that we got from way back. And of course, once more information comes out, I'll make sure to keep you guys posted. Also, one last thing, at the very end of the tweet, he also mentions that there will be additional stages added to the Rebrianne story event, so that's also a thing. But that's all the news I have for you guys today. Of course, like I said, everything comes courtesy of iSeriously and the V-Jump release for this month, so I don't take any credit for this stuff. I'm just here to report it to you guys and make sure that you guys are well informed. That's all for today's video. As always, if you guys like the video, make sure to like the damn video. And if it's your first time watching me, first time to the channel, you'll like what you see, then make sure to hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And also, while you're at it, hit that notification bell too, so that YouTube knows you want to stay up to date with all of my latest content. I'm out of here. Hope you guys have a fantastic day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Upcom Media, signing out.